Hello guys, welcome to Tower TV. I'm Satoshi. This is the second day of Kyoto Brews. In this series, I show you guys a good place for taking coffee break when you guys traveling Kyoto. So today, I'm here in Arashiyama area, which is one of the most popular places for Kyoto sightseeing. In Arashiyama, you can see beautiful scenery and a busy temple and shrine. And another thing you can do here is to eat matcha. Matcha is now getting really popular all over the world. It is Japanese special type of green tea. And also its flavor is so popular for sweet in Japan. Here, Arashiyama area is one of the best places for eating matcha in the world. So don't miss it when you guys come to Arashiyama. And today, I will show you a good place for eating matcha in Arashiyama. Okay, let's go.
Today, Satoshi visits Ix Cafe, which is located in Arashiyama in Kyoto. This cafe is the best place to relax after walking around Arashiyama with feeling the atmosphere of Kyoto and delicious Japanese sweets.
We're here at Ix Cafe. I will have a matcha sweet from now.
This time, we'd like to introduce Kuromaru Roll Cake. The set menu which comes with green tea is recommended.
Wow, it looks amazing! This is the most popular combination in the cafe. This is chroma cake and this is matcha. And look at this cake, it looks black. It's so unique, right? I love matcha sweet. Itadakimasu. But it's a little bit crunchy. So this cake has a bamboo charcoal inside. That's why it tastes a little bit toasty. And the matcha cream is really, really rich and sweet well. Okay, I will have a matcha. Matcha is a little bit bitter, but so rich taste. It makes an amazing combination with this cake.
こちらイクスカフェは昭和初期に建てられた屋敷を改装したものです。店内を囲む400平米もある美しい庭園を眺めながら、こだわりの和のスイーツをお楽しみいただけます。どの席にお疲れ疲れても、いろいろな個性的な空間を楽しんでいただけます。
Amazing matcha and unique cake and this beautiful scenery. It's absolutely worth visiting when you come to Arashiyama. Okay, see you in the next video. Bye!